Yes, I know about global rules.
I do know about the global goals.
I was not aware of the global goals.
I don't know about global goals.
Yes, I'm aware about the global goals.
I know about global goals.
Yes, I know about the global goals.
And I support goal number 12, which is responsible consumption and production.
I support goal number 5, which is gender equality.
I support goal number 4, quality education.
And I support goal number 13, which is climate action.
Gender equality.
Sustainable energy.
No poverty.
Quality education.
Reduce inequalities.
Developing the infrastructure and industry of a country.
Zero hunger.
Climatic action.
Goal number 10, reduce inequalities.
Goal number 7.
Goal number 6.
Goal number 5.
4.
But 2.
But 1, that is no poverty.
Because I believe the gap between the rich and the poor should be leveled, and the eradication of poverty would definitely lead to the improvement of the country and the development of the country.
Many people have the degrees, but still they are unemployed. What's the reason? The reason is they don't have the quality education.
I think climate action is one goal that we should be very serious about, because it actually directly impacts our own existence. And the earth is not only for us, it's also for the other organism. So if we are doing something that's going to hamper our existence, we should make sure we don't do this, because everybody has an equal right to live in this planet, not just humans.
Imagine not having a glass of water to drink that's clean enough. You cannot be surviving on it. This is the reason why I support this goal in India.
As we know that India is one of the fastest growing economies in the world in the last decade, but the poor quality of education in India is hindering with the development, overall development of India.
Because I believe reduced inequalities is a natural right here. All of us have the right to exist, to coexist actually, to the best of our capacity.
The God have made two features, the girl and the boy. So who we are to make inequality between them?
Because there is a lot of discrimination between male and females.
Because I believe that feminism is a revolution that we need to put an end to the pain of patriarchy.
Because the speed at which we are consuming the resources is exceeding far more than the production level. So I suggest that we should consume the resources judiciously, so that our future generations have enough for them.
Because I believe men and women both should be given equal rights and equal opportunities in the society at the same time.
It says that I would like my the generations who will be after me also with a car and not with a cycle in their hand.
As humans, we are all responsible for the current state of the environment in which it is in. And since energy generation requires a lot of, causes a lot of pollution, so I feel sustainable energy solutions are the need of the hour.
Because I believe that water is a basic necessity of life, and without it, survival is not possible.
It is on the climate change that our part depends. Our future depends. The future of our generations depends.
People would not get good education, good habitation. So I support no poverty.
It is very important to preserve climate. We can't blame, you know, on coincidences. We are responsible for it, and we should strive towards a better climate.